All right, this is a quick quarantine or six exercises, all utilizing a stability ball. The first one is our knee drive. So we're just gonna get in an extended position with our arms. My hips are in a neutral position. From here, I'm gonna drive one knee up then the other. Move to the side a little bit. Again, nice and high, drive that knee up nice and high. Do one leg, then the other with our arms extended throughout. Next, we're gonna do our dead bug squeezes. It's like a self-resisted crunch, okay? So I'm here. The ball is going to be in between my knees and my elbows. From this position, I'm gonna crunch with my upper half, drive my knees up with my lower half, and try to essentially just pop that ball and hold that position, okay? It's a lot harder, this one, if you elevate your shoulder blades the whole time. If we're laying flat and driving mostly with our knees, we're not getting the full benefit. Make sure we're elevating our top half, driving our knees, really compressing that ball from both directions. Next one, we have our stability ball pushouts. So we're in that almost like modified plank position. We're on top of a stability ball. From here, all I'm gonna do is push those forearms away, come back. Push those forearms away and come back. Don't let those hips sag. Don't push that butt up in the air. Overhead throwing athletes, just watch your range of motion as you're going away. We're not putting too much tension on our shoulder. Next one is our Superman. Remember, for Superman, we're lifting, not extending. Like we're a puppet on a string, raising opposite hand and heel at the same time. So I'll start with my right hand and my left heel, squeeze and lift. Make sure I'm squeezing that butt cheek and the heel that's coming up, engaging my lower half of my butt a little bit, okay? And I'm just controlling and holding, going one side then the other. Next one is our jackknives. So for this one, make sure we're breathing throughout, top of the push-up position. I'm gonna try to keep my legs fairly straight, but focus on pushing that butt up in the air, coming back down, pushing my butt up in the air, coming back down. Make sure we breathe on that. A lot of times we fall in the trap holding our breath that whole time, okay? Last one is our foot swings. So we're gonna do our traditional L foot swing motion, but we're just gonna hold a stability ball between our heels. What this is gonna do by squeezing, it's gonna make me engage my glutes a little bit more, okay? So again, just same exercise, just kind of working the muscles a little bit different proportions. From here, I'm gonna let that ball and my feet go to the side to the point where they almost touch, but not quite, and one side then the other. Shoulder blades are flat, palms on the ground, pushing through my palms. If I need to, I'm gonna look over my opposite shoulder just to help to make sure I don't tip over. Again, you're gonna go through those back to back to back, preferably go through the whole thing two times, and there's your core circuit.